Tonight, our top story this evening, Greenfield police coming under fire tonight, accused of mishandling a missing persons case on the woman who turned up later murdered. She's 22-year-old Yvette Martinez of Greenfield, and today she was positively identified as the woman who was found in the trunk of a burning car on Sunday night on Highway 198 in Priest Valley. Tonight, her uncle, a Greenfield city councilman, is criticizing his own police force for their handling of the case. Action News reporter Felix Cortez has the story tonight. He's live.
Councilman John Martinez says police failed to take a missing persons report on his niece. Now he's calling for an investigation of the police force.
How would you respond if it was your family member?
Law enforcement coming under fire from Greenfield Councilman John Martinez. The uncle of murder victim Yvette Martinez says his brother called police to report his daughter missing, but nobody showed up. And at Tuesday's council meeting, Martinez said he wants something done about it. This is an audio recording of that meeting.
I think you need to check this out. You need to evaluate this because, and I'm going to do further investigation on it because, I don't feel it was correct. I don't feel it was right. And for the record, I'm disappointed.
When reached by phone Thursday, Councilman Martinez said it's an internal issue and it will be dealt with. But Greenfield police say they never got a call from the victim's family. And sheriff's deputies say no missing persons report was filed with them either.
All I can tell you is we do not have a report. Under the law, if it was filed with us, we would have accepted the report and acted on it. And there is no such report.
It really saddens me to learn that this happened to her, and it's horrible.
Using dental records, the sheriff's office confirmed the woman in the trunk of that burning car was 22-year-old Yvette Martinez, a 2006 graduate of Greenfield High and student of Sandra Bruch.
You know, you think, oh, they have such a bright future, and then to end up in the trunk of the car is just very distressing.
Detectives are working several leads regarding Martinez's murder, but they want to hear from anybody who may have seen her prior to Sunday night.
They may be able to provide valuable information. Maybe they saw her with somebody or saw her someplace. Anything at all that could aid in our investigation.
Investigators say Yvette Martinez's exact cause of death has yet to be determined. An autopsy is still being conducted. Dan.
All right. Thank you, Felix. Again, sheriff's detectives want to hear from anyone who may have been with or seen Yvette Martinez last weekend.